Jack McCoy is a modern image maker who grew up in Hawaii and learned to surf on a plywood pipe pole. The founding fathers of surf films were his heroes. They opened his eyes to sharing the stoke with surf movies. Jack's first movie came out in 1976. 25 films later, he's still at it, still searching for new angles.
I've always enjoyed shooting the view underwater from behind the wave. I call it backstage. It's a spectacle, mostly seen by fish, that goes off on every ride. It's been frustrating to be a stationary cameraman when everything else is moving at high speed. You have to be in exactly the right place every time to get the shot. I dreamed of being able to follow the action. Then I met Todd Bennett, a West Australian surfer who invited me for a surf trip on his high-tech yacht and turned me on to his underwater mini submarine. I took one with my camera mounted to the crystal clear waters of Tahiti, where I spent a year learning to drive the mini sub in the dangerous impact zone of shallow barrier reefs. Free diving instead of using air tanks allowed me to be pulled along with the swells like a dolphin. Holding my breath longer with each dive until I had to remind myself to come up for air. Shooting with the mini sub was risky, but being the first ever to capture these underwater tracking shots was really a dream come true.
My name is Manoa Drole. I'm from Tahiti.